Hi there. It's about my lunchtime, and I just thought I would just run this little video, especially for my precious concerned friends who think I'm starving myself. Yes, I have lost 55 pounds and 62 inches in about 5 months, but I am not starving myself. You guys, you need to know that the meal supplements, the shakes, are this high-end protein. Actually, 240 nutrients per each shake, and they're about 200 and some calories per shake. It's more nutrient than a lot of the stuff that you're buying at the produce store and bringing home and putting on the table yourself. I am really healthier than I've ever been. But look, I do eat real food, and this is what I wanted you to see, okay? Today, like I had my shake this morning. Do you like my flowers? I love my flowers anyway. Okay, I had my shake this morning, okay? Now I'm having my lunch. It's loaded. This plate is, I mean, look at real food, darlings. It's loaded with romaine from the grocery store. I have an orange, cucumber, my little cherry tomatoes. I got some grapes and oranges that I'm sure the glycemic is a little higher in that stuff. And yeah, I've got a hit of my whole wheat pasta. But this is not about depriving myself anymore. I've been so diligent with my program. Honey, I can eat and enjoy myself. Well, and I was having salads like this in the beginning anyway. But now I don't, you don't have to be afraid to eat. My body, my metabolism is kicking. I'm in the zone, okay? I'm in the zone. Now look at what I've got some garlic. Oh, wait a minute. Here's my garlic. I got my awesome salad. Look at this. A little bit of garlic. A little bit of olive oil. Little olive oil, look at that. Olive oil, and I'm not afraid to use it, okay? I hope you could see that wasn't coming out in a real thick stream or anything like that. Look how pretty this is. You like my peppermint? I love it. Well, really, I got it for my husband for his birthday 1 year. He's the cook, you'd already know. And there's my salad. Look at it, it's gorgeous. And I'm gonna eat, I was gonna say every bit, but my stomach has shrunk, so I might not eat all of it. And of course, water, key. On top of that, I also have my little accelerator tablet. I'm gonna have one of these. And there's my lunch. So I hope you can see that I am not starving my body. And you know what? It's called turning back the hands of time. It's called taking back ground that's been stolen from me. And it's for any one of you who's interested. I can help you get where you want to go. Yes, I can. Let's talk soon, okay? Toodles. I'm gonna go have some lunch now.